Excuse me, our content is being blocked and we need it now.
I'm sorry, sir. If you need it now, perhaps you should switch to another cable company.
Oh, there's not another cable company, is there?
Oh, that's right. We're the only one in town.
Look, if our kids can block content, then you must be able to block them.
As we told the others, sir, we can fix it. We just need to send a technician out to your house to change out your cable box.
Oh, okay, great.
We just need to find a window of time you can be home. How about between the hours of 6 a.m. and 3 p.m. all of November?
No, I can't wait around my house from 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. all of November.
Oh, you can't? Jeez, that's too bad. You need to be home for the technician. Have you thought of switching to DirecTV?
I can't afford DirecTV.
Oh, you can't? Jeez, that's terrible. Then I guess you just have to work within our time windows. Well, any luck?
No, just the usual cable company stuff.